when Krejci had the puck by the goal line, wanted a call.
Smith grabs the puck and scores! Washington took a nap, and Craig Smith answers the wake-up call! The Bruins win 3-2 in double overtime and lead the series 2-1!
The Bruins were a dominant team in most of the overtime, both one and two. They had a lot of good looks, a lot of good chances, a lot of almosts. And the game is going to end on this goal right here. Craig Smith, always, always full-out effort, gets inside Schultz. Bad communication, bad handoff between Simpson.